my fellow Americans,
I come before you tonight as a candidate for the Vice President, and as a man whose honesty and integrity has been questioned, is to either ignore the
But even this is no longer enough. We are in the era of the thermonuclear bomb that can obliterate cities and can be delivered across countries. With such weapons, war has become not just tragic, but preposterous. With such weapons, there can be no victory for anyone. Plainly, the objective now is to see that such a war does not occur at all. And so the third imperative of peace is this. Without for a moment relaxing our internal and collective defense, we must actively try to bridge the great chasm that separates from the peoples under communist rule. In those regions are millions of individuals who have been our friends, and who themselves have sincerely wanted peace and We are beginning to be able, cautiously, with our eyes open, to encourage some interchange of ideas, a book, magazine, students, tourists, artists, radio programs, technical experts, religious leaders.